PGEL was founded by Mr. Pramod Gupta in 1977 with a vision to make India self-reliant in electronic manufacturing. The new corporate office is designed to modernize our work culture and tie the existing group legacy with the future endeavors. The journey of giving physical sense to our ideas was a complex process and required multiple interactions. The design team at Chakko Studio came up with the creative solutions which were able to translate our ideas well.
The challenge as a designer was to capture the essence of the organization and then manifest it into the physical office space. The office not only showcases the legacy of the group, which is more than 4 decades long, but it also creates a strong emphasis on the people who partake in creating it. The people working at the organization play an integral part, and thus their workspaces are planned in the most vibrant part of the office. The main working areas are democratic and are designed in an open plan format. This enables collaboration within team members. The working areas for the senior executives are also designed in conjunction to the central space. This is planned to enable a visual connectivity and foster a better connect within the people. Work culture is given a lot of focus in the office. To foster a better work-life balance, recreational spaces and a cafeteria are planned in the office where the employees can unwind and relax during the day. Such spaces are crucial for an effective team and have become a fundamental to modern day workspaces.
The new office has been able to capture our vision and truly reinforces the identity of group as a global manufacturing unit.